exactly. I just witnessed an accident. The girl was thrown from the car. The guy put her back in the car and has taken off. I really don't know what's going on. She was trying to get out of the car earlier. As soon as we get moving somewhere, I can let you know, but I don't know where we're at. Hang on, I got to put the phone down. I got to turn around. It's a Georgia license plate, WZD41D. I think we're coming up on, Whiskey Zulu. There's no street sign here. Shit. Street off of Metropolitan. The guy's hood's up, so he's got to stop. He just smashed his car. He stopped. We're at Wells and Metropolitan. Brian Walter Libby, ELCHEL. No, I wasn't hit. I saw this door trying to get out of his car, so I followed him for a little bit, and then they wrecked. Trying to get them called in. They not doing any fucking thing. I understand, but I don't need an ambulance. You need to get a cop to get this guy pulled over. We don't need a fucking ambulance. I'm sorry for my language, but you need to get this guy stopped. We don't need an ambulance. And you just did a U-turn on Whitehall. We're gonna back down. Back north. you made a right on the Washington. Like, he'll go like 10 feet and he'll stop. He'll go 10 feet and he'll stop. So I'm about 20 feet behind him. I have all of this on. We're still at the exit for Memorial Drive, Glenwood. You're going the wrong way, dude. We're not on Memorial Drive yet. He's still on the exit. I'm good. I'm trying to get him called in.
Okay.
All right, he stopped. He got out of the car. Yeah. They're still on the ramp. Correct. That is correct. Correct. All right, she's out of the car. Fighting. They're fighting outside the car. He got back in the car. He's leaving her. There's a car behind me. They can take care of her. I'm going to follow this guy. He left her on the side of the road. Off-ramp, he left her there. And we're on Kennedy, it looks like. What is this? No, Kennedy.